Welcome to the Link Streaming Club. My code name is Regret, and in this video I will play the last map SP7 in event Arknight Children of Ursus. And since in this event there are only three menu. One is for playing, one for store, and one for story. So I think this is the last map for this event. I don't know if there will be another map in the future, but yeah, for now this is the last map and let's just end it. In challenge mode. By the way, for the elemental legend there is a dangerous enemy. And bomb TLG. For the bomb TLG, please remember that movement speed increase after launching the warhead, and enemy have greatly increased attack range. So bomb TLG attack range increase too. Let's start it. So this is all of operator that I choose. Actually, you might need change Gumi into Gravel, but I will stay with Gumi because I have Nightingale. Nightingale have talent Fitting Phantom, or we can call it Mirage. So I can deploy a decoy, and decoy in this map is really good because decoy have great HP and great resistance, but I think zero defense, I forgot. But in this map, enemy, I think all of the enemy is with arch damage, so that's why Nightingale is really good. Let's start the mission. Mirto, Exusiai, Myrtle just for DP recovery as always. Blue Poison, use Myrtle skill. Use Nightingale. I will wait my DP until I can deploy meteorite. Now deploy meteorite. Use Myrtle skill. Deploy meteor. This is the first wave. I will use Exusia skill in the next wave. Now this is the second wave. Put Sick here. Use Myrtle skill, I forgot. Plus, I will deploy Silver Edge in this position. I actually really surprised by my stick because it really can hold long enough. Now, wait first. Oke, okay, titik Myrtle change it to Hookmost 5. After 37, you can return retreat 6. Now we will use Exusia skill, but first, take a note at that. Let's play in this position, and we will use Exusia skill to kill the Bomb Tail Z. Now deploy Astesia in this position. Don't worry about Silver S. Don't worry about Mirage, just waste the bomb tail. Just waste it. And Mirage will hold some of this dangerous caster enemy. And since the drone come, use Izafiala skill and Blue Poison skill and Astesia to kill the first. After this, there is a boom tail, so deploy Myrtle. If you want, you can deploy another one, Gumi. Use Exusia skill. And now use Mostima skill to kill the defender. I won't use Meteor, so let's retreat Meteor. Okay. And since this is the last enemy, I will use Silver S to kill too. And I will deploy Sick in this position. Done. Now, if you see, now this is my operator. If you see, because some of my operator is really high star and really have many star and many level. Actually, you need to see the enemy intelligence. The one is this. As you can see, Defender Caster Leader might have great defense but low resistance. So that's why I choose Astesia to hold and Mostima and Ejafiala. You can use Amiya or you can use, I think Amiya, Mus, and another one. I don't know. I think let's see what have I got caster. Gitano is okay, I think. So that's all for this video. Thanks for watching and don't forget to check out the reward that you collect. Actually, if you always auto deploy, this will increase as long as you waste your sanity. yeah, I think that's all of them. So thanks for watching again guys, for all the map SV1 until SC7, and see you guys in the next video. I think I will upload the story of video, so let's just see it.